Strength Lexicon of Kitchen comments and ideas. Today I was digging something up my bug trap to see if there's any beetles in here, and I found a white grub. Look at this. These are common lawns. I found this in the big blackberry bush underneath it. I dug a few inches in. There he was, curled up. They do bite your crop, so they're not that good, but they're not toxic to humans. So make sure to subscribe to Blackpool Notification on comments and video ideas. I hope you guys like this video. Why am I using a stick? I'm not sure. It's like he only has two. Two legs, and then he's like a woman. So this is what Pumbaa and Timon were eating. The Lion King. White grubs. They're not really good for crops. This is a crop. Not really sure what I'll do with him. Look at that green flying ring. I see that in the garden, but I've never just seen that flying ring. It's not yellow.